In the hustle of our daily lives, we often take for granted the immense sacrifices that our men and women in uniform have made and continue to make for us. And yet, it is because of them that we can feel safe in our homes as we sleep, worship in peace, love without fear of reprisal, express ourselves freely, participate in our democracy, and live our lives according to our own choices. It is up to us to ensure that the bravery, courage, suffering, and unwavering dedication of Canada's troops, past and present, is never forgotten, and that all generations which follow will know and understand that our freedoms came at a cost. On November 11th and every day, may we all take time to say thank you and remember.